Call that against Attleboro. The Bombardier sideline can't believe it, and meanwhile, off of that free kick, KP brings it down and gets the game-tying goal. Looked to be Andrew Allen.
Yet? What is that?
Go get that!
That was a sick goal, dude.